great servant. Servant by name, Greg by nature. The last time I saw you, you were just a stain on the pavement. Now you're back again. I want to know why.
Asking questions, guys. That's not like you. You usually shoot first. 8 times in the head.
Trust me. The only reason you're still alive right now is because you're a ghost. Meg summoned you back here. Why? A romantic reunion, or do you just want to kill more innocent people?
Nobody's innocent, guys. You should know that better than anyone.
Eric Coxley was stabbed 14 times and gutted by the canal. Sound familiar, Greg?
Lawyer.
You what?
I want a lawyer.
No chance, Casper. There's no due process for the dead. You don't get a lawyer until I say so. And I might not say so.
If you want to find out who killed Eric from the baths, then you'll get me a fucking lawyer.
I don't even know where to begin with this. Do you honestly expect me to believe that Meg Sarpin fired first? I'm trying to help you, Pisa. I really fucking am. You're not giving me anything to work with here.
He wants a lawyer.
Who wants a lawyer?
Serpent.
There's no one there.
That's because you can't see him.
Peter, I am not getting a lawyer for a ghost.
That's a qualified lawyer in there. He's got a first class law degree. And we've called him out here to talk to ghosts.
One ghost.
Peter, I didn't just ask you back because we had a dead end of the case. I wanted to help you. I'm your friend, Peter, but I look at the mess you've made, not just to this, but everything.
Yeah, of course. Thank you for coming down. I'm sorry to waste your time.
Well, does that guy seem odd to you?
I'll go check him out. Serpent slithered away!
Shit!
Don't even think about it. I'll kill the lawyer.
Jesus! I'm going to be...
To kill you, but you were full of ghosts.
That's okay. You did what you had to do. So let me ask one thing of you. Look after my wife and kids. Make sure they're okay.
I'll do my best, but a lot of people I've killed have asked me that, so I am quite busy.
What am I supposed to do now?
I don't know. Bomb the car park, maybe? I'll see you later, yeah? That's another case cracked. I think that's the last we'll be seeing of Greg Serpent. Do you really think he killed Coxley?
Who knows?
All that matters is that he's dead. Again.